This is going to be one of those repair projects which I really enjoy because it helps me save a thing from garbage bin, saves money, and offers engineering challenges to improve on it. Meet the Yakima Rooftop Box. A very cool bit of gear. We hauled it across Australia and it never let us down, until it did. It's got a clever hinge design that lets it open from both sides, which is great. This thing here, that's the hinge. It works as both a hinge point and a lock. Pretty smart until it snapped. The hinge plunges into this clip and allows for a pin to grab onto it.
Oh my!
On day two of the trip, one hinge caught on something and just gave up on life. To make matters worse, it's riveted on, so no easy replacement, no mercy. So, challenge accepted, let's design a better hinge and bring this box back from the dead. First, I had to spend some serious time staring at the existing hinge, you know, like a mechanic monk. The geometry is weirdly critical for the whole over-engineered system to function. So I imported a side profile photo into Fusion 360 and got to work. I traced the top section to keep the original angles, but beefed up the bottom part, way thicker and wider. The original hinge was like a pinky finger, mine's going to be a bear claw. After smoothing, it is time to slice and print. I positioned the part on its side to maximize strength. Always think about layer orientation, kids. First print is in PLA. I know, it's not the final material. PLA melts in Aussie summer just by looking at the sun. But it's quick, clean, and perfect for prototyping. While that prints, I drilled out the old rivets. The prototype hinge is installed using bolts and nuts this time. And imagine my shock, it worked perfectly on the first try. Well, that means we can just move on straight onto the final version in ABS. Tough, impact resistant, and not scared of a bit of temperature. Since it's inside the box, UV exposure is not an issue. I also added a small external plate to help distribute stress around the bolt holes. That one is printed in ASA because ASA laughs in the face of UV. And just like that, the repair is done. The rooftop box is back in action and ready for new adventures. If you enjoyed this video, give us a like and subscribe to the channel for a regular dose of creativity.